Don't hold back. Here it comes. Let's do this. Deal with that.
Okay, bring it down. Gotcha, there. Come on. Every little bit.
Ain't got nothing on me.
Sheeran asked us to rescue his patient. He didn't say anything about how we should deal with the kidnapper.
You mean?
We'll figure it out later.
Understood.
Thank you.
It's on you.
I got this. Going in.
Buzz off.
There, where you are. Face them. There. Take it from your own.
And don't come back.
Keep it together.
This is the kidnapper's camp. No sign of them. So, do we wait?
Help! Some crazy bastard kidnapped us and stuck us in this cave! Huh? Why would we know anything? We were too freaked out to even look at him. The kidnapper could be anywhere, or anyone.
The smell. Cloud, it's them.
Shit.
Oh, boo!
Aren't you a clever little puppy, sniffing out the truth?
Okay, where is he?
Think we just tell you? We're not your average criminals, kid. In fact, we're the world's greatest double act.
Ellie, the elusive!
Harry the Brash!
I wonder what your friends would have paid for you. Guess we'll never know.
With me!
Let's go!
No.
Impressive.
You're in good hands now! Got you now! Got you now! Here I go! Let's shake things up! Out of the way! You got me! How you like this?
Don't overdo it.
I'm your one-stop club. Crazy.
It's over.
That's not my day.
It's not over yet.
Just keep it up. Give up.
Everyone makes mistakes.
Here goes.
What? Hey! We told you to stay put!
I knew we should have tied him up.
What? Old buddy of yours?
Barry, look. The kid's eyes. He's a soldier.
No wonder he wiped the floor with that monster. But time ain't on his side. Even the strongest ones don't stay strong for long. Sooner or later, he'll wind up like all the rest, another mumbling hooded freak.
Stay a while! Sure, you got lots to catch up on!
Suck it, losers!
Let him go. We got our man. Let's take him back to Sheeran.
Glad to see our man still alive. And save for a few scrapes, none the worse for the wear.
Is it true that soldiers' cells degrade?
Believe me, if I knew, I'd tell you. But Shinra keeps a tight lid on everything soldier-related. Only doctors with access to those secrets are the company's own. I certainly don't qualify. If anyone here was gonna have answers, it'd be you, son. Been feeling under the weather?
Not really.
The procedure you boys underwent was cutting edge. So much so, I doubt anyone in the company knew what the long-term effects might be. The more information we have, the better. change your mind about that blood sample?
No.
Well, one of these days, I'll win you over. Well, I reckon I'd better get back to work. Blood won't draw itself, and given the sheer number of those robes, collecting samples will take time. Still waiting on a soldier sample, if you catch my drift. Well, I reckon I'd better get blood won't draw it. Still waiting on a soldier sample.
We ain't gonna save you if you get here.
Allow me.
So join in her lament.
Share in her rage. Come.
Take whatever beds are open.